And this afternoon, KETV News Watch 7 is there as a suspect is cornered, police with guns drawn. Moments later, a man surrenders and is led to a squad car in handcuffs. King Science Magnet Center was locked down as this scene played out near 23rd and Manderson. The story begins hours earlier on the banks of the river. We're live with Crime Watch coverage at 5. KETV News Watch 7's Carol Kloss is there. Carol?
It was about 2 o'clock this morning. The Pottawatomie County Sheriff says that a man was beaten, robbed, and thrown into the Missouri River here just north of Council Bluffs. The victim, 26-year-old Rodney Kearson, crawled out of the water, which was just above freezing, and walked a mile and a half, wet and frozen, to a gas station for help. The Pottawatomie County Sheriff says Kearson's lucky he survived. It was a brutal beating on the banks of the Missouri River.
He's got a busted nose, we know. He's got facial injuries. One of his a busted nose, so they did beat him. And plus they throwed rocks at him to try to, I guess, either finish him off or whatever.
Pottawatomie County Sheriff's investigators find a bloody rock as they search the snow near the Narrows River Park north of Council Bluffs. They mark tire tracks, a stocking cap, and beer cans. Investigators believe it's all connected to the beating of 26-year-old Rodney Kearson, who was thrown into the icy river. Even seasoned investigator Leland Bennett is surprised the victim got out alive and walked a mile and a half to a gas station in the dark of night.
Survivability, it would be difficult, but he was able to get out on his own. And he even walked to a station where he called for help.
Hours later, with guns drawn, police surround this Omaha home near 23rd and Manderson. Hiding inside, police say, the beating suspects. KETV Newswatch 7 is there as officers bring out David Maddox in cuffs. The other suspect, Jeremy Gibblers, is also arrested at his mother's home. The victim is now out of the hospital, recovering at home. And now under arrest for attempted first-degree murder, first-degree robbery, and first-degree kidnapping are these two men, 32-year-old David Maddox and 24-year-old Jeremy Gibbler, both from Council Bluffs. And we are expecting the Omaha Police helicopter to be up in the air here soon, taking aerial shots of the crime scene. Investigators are not yet divulging the motive of the mugging that ended here at the river.
All right, Carol Kloss reporting live. Thank you.